today. Hi, we're at the Gascoigne. We've spent all of today at the supporters' day at the training ground. Watched five-side football, had a few beers, had some food, met Sid Lowe. It's really nice to meet him face-to-face after the interactions we've had on Twitter. Met loads of the fans that we met last night, and had a really good day. It's been a really, like, real family atmosphere there. It's been fantastic. Now we're looking forward to tomorrow, the match. It's the highlight of the trip. It's what we're really here to do, here to see. So it should be fantastic.
It was really good today to meet all the supporters who've been following us on Twitter and speaking to us, and who've been reading our blog. Also very proud of what we've done for Real Oviedo, so it's great to meet them today. And we'll continue again tomorrow at the football.